The music you are listening to is completely electronic and has been created and produced on equipment designed and manufactured by Manhattan Research, a division of Raymond Scott Enterprises Incorporated.
He's like, yeah, I'm gonna take it all the way over there.